All right. New game for whatever number I'm on. You already know where. I gotta check real quick. Sure, start tracking. So I don't have to beat the game on the hardest difficulty? Thank you, God. We'll stay on moderate. Sure. Permadeath, go kiss my ass. Alright, check out this balance. So for those tuning in, we'll be streaming for probably the first chapter or so. Depending on how things go, I have to edit Lord of the Rings tonight. So we're either going to get out of Austin or get out of Boston. We'll see.
He is the contractor. He's the contractor. Okay, I can't lose this job.
I understand. Hello, Joel.
Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey. Scoot. I don't know how many times you can reshade a game from 2013, but this looks amazing.
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
You get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Hardcore drugs.
Helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Yum.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
Wow.
Oh, dang it. Give this to him.
I'm so cool with having them remaster this game every 5 years. Oops. Size. Second Red Robin commercial I've heard in about 5 minutes. Off the sides. Oh. I didn't do that. Webcam properties. Your video? Look at that. You do that. Can't figure out how to do it. It's all good.
Dad?
No, control click's not working. It only shrinks it, it doesn't. Oh, attendance spikes. Yeah, we'll probably just get out of Austin tonight. So I have time to edit Lord of the Rings.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the
hell out of here.
What was that?
Game in general just looks so much healthier.
Dad?
What is going on?
Wait a minute, there's a collectible up here, I thought. The bathroom shower, maybe, if I remember correctly? Oh. What's that ending at? Hmm. Oh well, I'll figure collectibles out later. Alright, moving on.
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
September 2013, huh?
Where is he?
Glorious time.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here. Come here. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
RIP Jimmy! For the 15th time.
Shot him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure.
Turn that audio down a tad. Not the music. Music's gas.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. I found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. That son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Ah, the naivety of a child.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Turn us around.
Oh, my God.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
No, 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 no. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel. Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There. Hold on.
Go.
Look out.
We. My leg do be broke.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe.
Oh.
Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
Damn, this game looks amazing, dude. Oh, my bad.
Keep running.
Wonder if you can go that way. That's not where I'm supposed to go, my bad.
Get back! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley!
Yeah, it is. I've played this game enough, Tommy. Come on, bro. Close the gate, Tommy. My bad.
He's dead. God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go.
Pistol Cantina. How ironic. Kiss my ass, dude. I don't want to watch this scene again, dude.
What about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. All right, I'm gonna pick you up. I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby.
I can't, bro. Every time they remaster this game, we have to go through that again. Neil, please.
Panic spread worldwide.
Shit kills me.
Charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the fireflies.
Great shot.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No. have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
All right, let me check. But, right.
The checkpoint's still open.
Short stream, but I'm gonna get. Lord of the Rings out tomorrow. Going to have to cut it. That early. I really want to play, but you can count on streams over the next couple of days to get us well through this game for I don't know what number of time this is. It's my favorite game of all time, so I'm in no way complaining. It's just depressing to watch Sarah die for the 30th time. So yeah, guys, that's going to be it for this stream. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you guys more than likely tomorrow.